दिस इज़ योर टीचर रागनी तिवारी. एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड इन क्लास 12th राइटिंग सेक्शन एडवर्टीजमेंट एंड वी हैव कवर्ड सिचुएशन वांटेड एंड सिचुएशन वेकेंट. नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर सेल एंड परचेज, द नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ क्लासिफाइड एडवर्टीजमेंट. लेट्स कम टू नो वॉट इज सेल एंड परचेज एंड वेयर टू यूज दिस एडवर्टीजमेंट टू पब्लिश. सो वी ऑफन आइदर परचेज और सेल प्रॉपर्टीज एंड अदर आर्टिकल्स इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ. You all are knowing this very well that in our day-to-day life, we often purchase or sell something. For this, we generally send an advertisement in the newspaper. What we do, we generally publish an advertisement in the newspaper that we want to sell or this we want to purchase. While writing such kind of advertisement for publications, we ought to be very cautious and should leave irrelevant details. So we should not stick to the irrelevant details, as it needs only relevant details, which is very necessary, that should be mentioned only. So sale and purchase are that kind of advertisement which are to be write an attempt to sell some properties or purchase some properties or any goods or any material which you like or desire. So what points we need to remember while writing sale and purchase advertisements? These are the points. Please listen carefully. Write down the particulars of the property. Okay, first write down each and everything. Introduce your property, what the property is and what are the features of that property, price range and present condition. What could be the price of that property, that good or that material which you want to sell or which you want to purchase, and what is the present condition of that property. Next, classify the terms and condition. Don't forget to mention terms and condition, what you expect from your customer for that it should be or it should not be. So please mention the terms and conditions. Location and other facilities, if any. If you want to mention the location or any other facilities, if it's there, you can mention that also. For vehicles, especially here, for vehicles, these can be for rooms, flats, houses, like this. For vehicles, point out the model, color, accessories, etc. If you want to sell and purchase any kind of vehicles like car, motorbike, bicycle, anything, so must mention the model number, the color of the vehicle and accessories the vehicle is having. Next, for household goods, give the brand, model, year of manufacturing, condition and expected price. If your property is household materials, please don't forget to mention the brand of that material, the model of that material, year of manufacturing, that is also very important, the condition of that property and expected price which you are with the price, the rate, the price which you are expecting. And don't forget to mention mailing address, or if you don't have email ID, please mention your contact address with your phone number. Okay, so these points which you need to remember while writing sale and purchase advertisement. Now look here with this example, we can understand this very clearly. As you are interested in buying a flat, okay, this advertisement for flat, you wanted to buy a flat, it means you wanted to purchase a flat in AL Nagar. Where you want to purchase that flat? In AL Nagar, Gwalior. Okay, the location has been mentioned where you want to purchase that flat. Giving all your requirements, draft an advertisement in not more than 50 words. You are Amar or Amrita of 15 Nehru Nagar, Gwalior. Don't forget to mention here your address, that where you are staying, where is your residence actually, and what and where do you want to purchase that flat. So this is your question. Now what could be the answer? See, don't forget to mention the heading sale and purchase. Sale and purchase, both you will write. Sale and purchase, this is the column of newspaper, okay, in classified advertisement. Interested in purchasing a two-room flat in a housing society in AK Nagar, Gwalior. Okay, need not to mention that I am interested or you are interested. Okay, these formalities are not required in advertisement, as I already told you in previous videos. Must use phrases here to complete your advertisement within 50 words. Interested in purchasing a two-room flat. Okay, how many rooms? Two-room flat in a housing society in AK Nagar, Gwalior. The room should be spacious. You have mentioned your requirement that what kind of room you require. The room should be spacious and well ventilated. Okay, well ventilated. It should have proper windows, ventilations. Okay, with modular kitchen. These are your requirements. It should be spacious, ventilated and including modular kitchen. Good construction and ground floor preferred. What you are preferring in the building, the flat, that it should be ground floor. Okay, and construction should be good. And it must have a parking facility. The person is having vehicles, then person required the parking facility too. And now contact Amar, 15 Nehru Nagar, Gwalior, as the address has been given in your question. Don't forget to mention the same address. Do not mention here any fake address because in question it has been given. If not given, then you can make an authentic address here or ring on this number. So this is how very easily you can cover your advertisement question in your CBSE board exams. So this is sale and purchase. I hope you all have understood. Please go through this video twice so that you can understand very well. And I'll give you a question to solve. Wait for that. And till then, take care. Have a nice day.